Brandon Webb is 15 years old. He's a singer and guitarist, as well as an actor. He loves playing music from his own town of Miramar, Florida. He aspires to be extraordinary and might say he already is. He's going to perform Photographed by Ed Sheeran. Let's put it together for Brandon Webb.
Loving can hurt. Loving can hurt sometimes. It is the only thing that I know. It can get hard. I know it can get hard sometimes. It is the only thing we take with us when we die. Photograph. We keep these memories for ourselves. Where our eyes are never closing, hearts are never broken, time's forever frozen still. So you can keep me inside the pocket of your ripped jeans, holding me close until our eyes meet. You won't ever be alone. Wait for me to come home. Loving can heal. Loving can mend your soul. It is the only thing that I know. I know it can get easier. Remember that with death there'll be peace of you. It is the only thing that makes us feel alive. Keep this love in a photograph. We keep these memories for ourselves. Where our eyes are never closing, hearts are never broken, time's forever frozen still. So you can keep me inside the pocket of your ripped jeans, holding me close until our eyes meet. You won't ever be alone. That's okay, baby, only words bleed. Did it not take you to hold me? Keep it deep within your soul. Wait for me to come home. 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 So you can fit me inside the necklace you got when you were 16, holding me close right where your heart beat. Keep it deep within your soul. And if you hurt me, well, that's okay, baby, only words bleed. Keep it deep within your soul. Keep it deep within your soul. When I'm alone, I will remember how you kissed me under the lamppost on the 6th Street, hearing you whisper through the phone, wait for me to come home.
Woo! Put it together for Brandon Webb, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you so much.
For you just now joining us, this is the Starz of the Future Talent Competition, focusing on providing entertainment for some of the most talented, aspiring artists in South Florida. This is our 19th.